Now, Korean researchers have developed an organic coating that can extend the shelf life of fruit and vegetables. The sprayable coating could also have everyday applications as well. Park Se-young has more.
Plant-derived polyphenol antioxidants are often used as food additives due to their antimicrobial and potential anticancer properties. Now, Korean researchers have developed a sprayable nanocoating technique using these organic polyphenols to extend the shelf life of fruits.
Polyphenol has both antioxidant and preservation properties, so the coating can preserve fresh fruits.
Compared to the soaking method, this new spraying technique takes less than 5 seconds and can be selectively applied to targeted areas. The technique also prevents deformation of products and cross-contamination of the coating solution. Coated tangerines preserve their shape and quality much better than uncoated fruits after 28 days, while coated strawberries stayed fresher than uncoated fruits for 58 hours. The technology can be applied to everyday goods, from keeping eyeglass lenses from fogging to keeping the soles of shoes free from bacteria. The researchers have patented the technology with aims to commercialize the method for nanocoating fresh produce. Park Se-young, Arirang News.